Because I think as an industry, it's become very much we don't let anybody in because we're so afraid of what they're going to say if they, but obviously we need to get that information out there, especially if we want to get the younger generation interested, right? So